Hello, and today I'm going to show you how to make an origami jumping frog. Start with your paper, right side up, and fold it in half. And then unfold it. There. Fold it in half again. And unfold it. Fold the edges into the center crease. Unfold it and do the same in the other way. Unfold it, turn it over, and fold the edges into the center again. Unfold them, then turn it over again, and then sort of collapse it down so that these edges go down to here. Like that. And then fold this little thing up. And do the same on the other side. And then fold them back. Turn it over. Fold these edges somewhere about in the center. There isn't a crease. And then fold this up as far as it will go. Unfold them all. And then open up this little pocket. Stick this inside it. Do the same on the other side. Turn over, fold it up against the line, that's already there, and fold it back down again. Turn over again.
Yay!